Okay, welcome back. Last episode, we got ourselves a lead pipe, to which we will vanquish all of our enemies. Especially this guy, Gary. Barf. Barf. Everybody is vomiting all over the place. It's disgusting. Weechoo.
Revenge on my
missing metal pipe. It's okay, I'll get another one before the end of the game. So, as I said last episode, there is an area where you just grind, and grinding is an RPG term, basically, meaning attack enemies over. What do I want to say, enemies? I've been at that impediment since I was like a little kid. Grinding is where you attack enemies over and over again just for the experience points, and in this case for the money to purchase your experience. Get you with a baseball bat. Boom. Or not a bat, a baseball. Boom. I got him. He did it. So it was 675, now it's 9. That's 275 if that guy gives us a box in the hole. She's in the far right room, but to rescue her, you must beat the twins. They're both clowns, but are very strong. Power up, or you'll be in terrible danger. Don't take chances, but I'm Slick Skrull, I'm on your side, and I'm a magician, apparently. Bye. So up here is Benny and Clyde. Benny and Clyde are very tricky. These are the two guys that you grind on. Now we went from $9 to $16. That is $5. $5. And it didn't take too long. So. I was at full health, so my max power went up to, you can see that in the stats, max power 69. It started at 63, so there we go. And we're gonna go ahead, let's go back and down, and we'll end this episode here.